I'm Mika Chung. Welcome back to my channel. Tonight, I'm reacting to another great song from the stage. That's Jazz, performed by Bing Crosby and Louis Armstrong from 1956 film High Society, starring Grace Kelly, Bing Crosby, Frank Sinatra, and Louis Armstrong, about Tracy Lord, a rich Rhode Island socialite who has to choose between three men, her ex-husband and jazz musician Dex, her fiance George, or Mike Connor, an undercover tabloid reporter. So y'all, let's jump right in this performance at Newport.
Honored in Newport to have visiting us several famous orchestras for the jazz festival tomorrow night.
I love jazz.
The greatest of them all, Mr. Louis Armstrong.
He's a legend.
Yes. We also have with us one of the sponsors of the festival, Mr. Dexter Haven. So I'll ask Dexter to explain.
Thank you. Dear gentle folk of Newport, or maybe I should say hats and caps, I want you to lend an ear because, I want you to hear some really shimmering sharps and flaps. For these cozy virtuosi, just about the greatest in the trade, are fixing to show you now precisely how, or approximately, jazz music is made. When you take some skins, jazz begins. And you take a bass. Man, now we're getting someplace. Take a box. One that rocks. Take a blue horn. New Orleans born. You take a spin with a lick. Take a bone. Oh, hold the bone. Take a spot. Cool and hot. Now you have jazz, 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 jazz.
Jazz.
Two dog songs. That's positively...
This is my jam.
Therapeutic. Now you have jazz, jazz, jazz,
jazz, jazz, jazz, jazz.
Messrs. Hall and Young. I said Hall. And Trumia. Now you has Messrs. Kyle and Shaw. That's Billy Kyle. Marvel Shaw. Now you has Mr. Barrett Dees. I listen to, well, you know who.
Is amazing trumpet player.
Said, hey Pops, you want to grab a little of what's left?
Buddy!
Here? Yeah. Here we go.
I couldn't help it.
I sail it
over the sea.
Or will you wait for me?
Take my tip, they're all motivated in Italy.
Oh, well, I'm Reduces for France.
Oh, I know you're very big there.
Yes, believe it or not.
I do believe, I do indeed.
The Frenchmen all prefer what they call les chaises.
Funny, take a plane.
Oh, Baba do Zat.
Go to Siam.
Baba.
In Bangkok today, round the clock, oh, well, they all like to jam. Indians all, the Amazon, beat one bar and all of them are.
Oh, well, gone, man, gone.
From the equator up to the pole, everybody winging, everybody singing, and rock, 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 rock and roll. From the east to the west. Jazz is king, jazz is the thing that folks dig. Oh, bum, 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 bum. jazz.
Indeed. I've seen half the movie on HBO Max. It's really good. I love the songs. I need to watch the rest of this movie this weekend. This performance was lit. Two amazing musicians jamming to some serious jazz, especially hearing Louis' signature sound when he plays the trumpet. That takes you somewhere and brings a smile to your face and makes you want to get up and dance. And Bing is bringing the hype on this jazz number to Newport. Speaking of Newport, when I think of Newport, I'm thinking about Family Guy.
We're off on the road to Rhode Island, the home of that old campus swing.
When I first traveled to America, we were in New York City. And they should have made a stop at Newport. It's lovely there. I've seen the videos and pictures. I would love to go someday. What did you think about Bing Crosby and Louis Armstrong's performance of That's Jazz? Let me know in the comments below. I will say that this performance was iconic and so memorable on the silver screen. I'm your host, Anika Chung, and I'll see you next time on my next music and film review. Love yourself always, and remember, be excellent to each other. All right, guys, see you on the next one. Cheers. Have a fantastic weekend. Later.